new book is called I Can Jump. Let me tell you about the story. Let's turn to this page. In this story, I Can Jump, Snail meets different insects that can do things that Snail can't do. Okay. That's a picture. See, do you see the word can't on one of those pages? Can't. Can't. You found it. That was a part of that we already know, don't we? What's the part of the word we already know?
Can.
And when you say can't, I just wanted to make sure you knew what that meant. It means cannot. But this time the author said the word can't. So we have to make sure we use the same word the author uses. Oh, you know what? We're not going to look at the pictures ahead of time this time. Are you ready? We're just going to be brave and read to find out what Snail can do. Because there's a lot of things Snail can't do. Are you ready to start reading it? Stop, everyone. You guys did amazing with that. Oh, we're coming from you. I'm going to talk about right now, how was Snail feeling in the book?
Sad.
What told you Snail was sad? Because Snail couldn't do any of those things? What do you guys girls think? Do you agree with Magnus? Is there anything else that told you that Snail was sad?
No.
Look at the pictures real quick. Let's look at the pictures. Look at Snail. How does Snail look in these pictures? Does Snail look kind of sad?
This one, he looks scared.
Looks scared, maybe? What about the end of the story?
He looks happy because he put I can fly.
So, do you think the other insects can do what Snail can do? Can you think of anything how that would be in like your own life? Is there anything that you can't do? And then maybe there's something you can do. What do you think? Does it remind you of anything?
I can't ride my bike that fast, but when I grow up, I can ride my bike fast.
I think so. So you're going to be able to do it.
I can't ride my bike without training wheels.
Do you think you'll be able to do that someday? Someday you can?
Well, I can ride it without training wheels.
So do you think that, so Snail's pretty happy that Snail can do some of this stuff, right? Do something. Because I was feeling pretty bad for Snail there for a while. I'm going to teach you something today that you might be able to do. You said that Snail was sad. Do you think you could read that part like in a sad voice? Let's turn to the first page. And where it said,
I can't
jump. How would you say that in a sad voice? Sometimes as readers, if you know how the character's feeling, you can make your voice sound just like them. So, I can't jump, said the snail.
I can jump.
You know what? They'd be kind of happy, wouldn't they? Saying I can, but the I can't would be a sad voice. So when you read and you know how the character's feeling, I want you to try to change your voice to make it sound like that character from now on, okay? All right, good job, guys.